first question I gotta ask is, do you ever get bored out there? Because they're not throwing the ball at you very much.
Man, all the time. I don't get no action. But I just gotta stay focused, do my job every play. That's all. It's a good thing. It's a sign of respect. That's how I take it. It's a sign of respect. That's all.
3-0 start to the season for you guys. What's really clicking for you?
Man, I think it's the defense, but the offense starting to come around. That first game was a rough start for us, but that offense putting up 33 points a game, and we getting a shutout, so it's looking real good. So that's really exciting.
Is this what you envisioned when you transferred up here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What's it been like just, you know, playing in Ohio your first year playing in the state?
Man, it's a blessing that we playing, because if I was in New Orleans, we wouldn't be playing right now. The season delayed. So it's just a blessing that I'm playing and playing with one of the best teams in the league. Getting shutouts, game in and game out, so it's just a blessing.
Yeah, what does that mean to you to get a shutout?
It was a real statement. Just every time, anytime a defense get a shutout, it's a real statement. And we put up that many points, so that's just a blessing again.
You mentioned that, like, if you were in New Orleans, you wouldn't be playing right now. Like, how worried were you over the summer that, like, oh, man, I might not even get to play up here?
Man, I was a little worried, but the pace that we was going when I was here, it was a real rapid pace. So, like, I felt confident we were going to have a good season, you know, a chance at a season, at least.
Is it weird knowing the guys at Ohio State aren't playing right now?
Man, yes, yeah, because, like, we right around the corner, if you think about it. We all went 30 away, so it's real weird that they're not playing and we are.
Obviously, September 1st is the first day the coaches can start contacting you directly. How much has Kerry Cole's been talking to you since September 1st?
He talks to me every other day. Him and Coach Day and Coach Joe Bowden, they talk to me every other day. Just family up there. That's it. That's how I look at it. Just talk to me every day. Ask me how I'm doing. Stuff like that.
Are they watching your film, giving you any critiques?
I believe so. Yeah. They haven't. Well, just go hard game in and game out. They haven't really been critiquing me like that just because I don't get that much action. But just game in, go good luck and go hard.
Do you get a lot of other teams from other schools contacting you, trying to get you to flip?
A good bit, yeah. A lot of schools. About 9 or 10 of them trying to get me, so yeah.
What do you tell them when you hear from these other schools?
Man, I just stay humble, you know, just respectful, you know, thank you for recruiting, you know, just staying respectful and humble, because you never know sometimes.
What is kind of your goal for the rest of this high school season? What do you think you guys are going to be able to accomplish here?
Man, we got a state championship on our mind. That's all. We're going to go undefeated the rest of this season, get shutouts again, get game in and game out. We're going to aim for that state championship.
What do you feel like, you know, you can do personally, like you said? I mean, they're not throwing the ball at you very much. So what do you kind of try to show out here?
Just do my job every single play, work my technique the best I can. Even if the competition not as up to par, just work my technique as best as I can.